the amateur diving champion of the United States, Larry Griswold. Let's bring him on here, won't you?
I'm sorry to tell you that Larry is unable to come over and do the diving exhibition.
What happened?
Well, you see, he was out celebrating again, and he's in no condition to dive. It's a disgrace to my whole family.
Well, listen, you know, I don't think you're in shape to do
it,
are
you? Don't worry about me, son. I keep myself in good physical shape doing athletics at the gymnasium at the YWMCA.
Yeah, but you're not as young, you know, as that young Tony Curtis.
Well, nobody can be that young. Don't worry about the thing.
Now, listen, we can't take responsibility for this man.
Don't worry. I'm a lot higher than this. You should have seen me last Friday. Listen, but watch who you're pushing around.
Now, listen, if you go up there, you're going to do it on your own. Do you hear me?
I always wanted to be on my own. Well, I'll start off with a full twisting 1 1/2. First, the full twist. Boy, am I full. Side of the moon. Hello, Charles. What are you doing up here? I miss my step. Maybe I better start off with a swan dive like all the champions and then lead up to the more complicated maneuvers. Oh, I better take my watch off. Who would want to get that baby wet? Together, I gotta wear them home.